swati and here I am presenting my poetry entitling A Couple of Sixties. So, daily I used to walk through the same path to the same park, the same music plugged. A lady used to sit there at the last bench of one corner, her hands folded, seeing nowhere. A faint smile can always be seen on her face. She was lonely, but not alone. Her friends, some children, often visited her. She greeted them with that very faint smile. I never saw her laugh. She was not talkative, just silently seeing everything, hearing everything. Her eyes seemed searching for someone, some voice she wanted to listen, some steps she waited for. I used to watch her from a distance, never been in conversation with her. Thought she was too old to talk to. The connection between us was a smile. Mine pitied her faint smile. Days passed, months passed. She, the cornered bench, me, the same path, the same path. A day, she didn't come. I was looking for her, here, there. The bench was empty that day. My eyes were searching for her. When it stopped on an old couple, they were sitting, their hands locked. The man in his khaki uniform, forage cap, military boots, pride in his eyes, stars on his collars. Mustache smile on his face, looking at her with love, without blinking eyes. When I passed them, the lady was same, but different that day. This faint smile vanished from her face. It was a lovely, glowing, cute smiling lady. They were old, but their love seemed young. The man hiding a rose in one hand then showed it to her. Success. He made his lady blush. Another battle won. After the ground battle, this love battle. That smile, doubling the beauty of her, accepted the rose and kissed him on his cheeks with her shivering lips. A promising touch to the man's heart. Thanks for being there always for me, for making my life easy in difficulty. Said the man and kissed her forehead, putting his hands around her. She then puts her head on his broad chest. A very sweet couple I saw on a very special day, the Valentine's. Thank you.